What are amino acids? Amino acids are organic compounds that contain amino and carboxyl groups, along with a side chain. They, as the structure units, compose proteins that are essential to living things. The fundamental technique you need to know to analyze amino acids is derivatization. Why is derivatization needed? Most amino acids are not detectable by UV visible detector or fluorescence detector due to no UV absorbance. So, derivatization of amino acids is needed for determination. And there are several derivatization reagents used in this application. It's also categorized based on where derivatization is occurred. Pre-column derivatization is that amino acids are derivatized prior to the separation on a column. Post-column derivatization is that amino acids are derivatized after the separation on an ion exchange column. You can easily recognize the difference of these two methods through the table below. The post-column derivatization provides great quantitation and repeatability while minimizing sample matrix effect. But there are many disadvantages to consider when using pre-column derivatization. Let's look through the difference of reagents. Ninhydrin reagent is mostly used for post-column derivatization, and the ninhydrin derivatives are detectable by UV visible detector. Primary and secondary amino acids can be derivatized with ninhydrin at 130 degrees Celsius. OPA reagent is used for both pre- and post-column derivatization, and the OPA derivatives are detectable by UV visible detector and fluorescence detector. Primary amino acids can be derivatized with OPA at room temperature. Now, let's see how to analyze amino acid with post-column derivatization method using ninhydrin reagent. Prepare the sample referring to the following process. Set the analytical conditions for both HPLC and post-column derivatization system. And the gradient program as well. Then, you'll get the chromatogram results like these. Amino Acid Analyzer from Young-In Chromass. The real plug-and-play solution provides everything you need for the amino acid analysis, such as all related consumables, method setup, etc. Amino Acid Analyzer with guaranteed accuracy and reproducibility. Want to know more about pre-column derivatization as well? Contact us right away.